nicest things that we saw at Unakoti was this tribal couple doing the Lingam Puja in the morning. And the devotion, the earnestness with which this worship was being done was truly heartwarming. And when we asked them, how do you know this worship? They said, well, it's going on for generations in our family. And even my son will do it because this is what we have been taught to do and protect. But what we learned that day was that in India, there are a lot of communities like this who have been carrying on from generations to generations, traditions that preserve what we may have forgotten to even record in archaeological data, but they continue to perform. And maybe it is time that a lot of these practices are documented, are shared, before we lose out on them.